Hi everyone, it's Susie Mordoh from Greater Than We. It's Event Tip Tuesday, and today we're going to talk about staying focused. This video is really inspired by the added responsibilities we have, and especially during this time of the year. We're ending up 1 year, maybe setting some goals for the next year, but it can feel really overwhelming with all that we have to do in addition to our day-to-day lives. So I'm going to spend the next 60 seconds talking to you about what I do with my clients and how to keep them focused. Okay, so here goes. Planning for an event versus something in your life isn't much different. One of the ways that I take that macro view and start to bring it into focus is through checklists. I know it sounds crazy, but it is what works. People seem to respond to it. So I might, 6 months out, make a checklist, month by month, 3 or 4 items, that's it, on it. I don't want them to feel overwhelmed, but I want them to sort of see the stages as how we're gonna move through this. And as we check stuff off the list and the months pass, we might add more to the following month, but it feels more comfortable. We're staying focused and we are getting it done. Today's nugget of love, break it down and keep it simple. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you did, please share it with a friend or subscribe to the channel. But before you do, I want to hear what is it that you do to stay focused. So comment in the comment section below because your words have so much value to everybody else that's watching. And you know there is nothing better than raising each other up.